some massage chairs going crazy right now. I got my whole back just on sleep mode. It's my birthday. Yes, we enjoy my birthday. It's early in the morning, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get me some coffee, hang out with my family. Everybody's already up. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a good day. I got so much planned. Bowling party, got that, filming that. I'll show you that, that's gonna be fun. But before we do anything, I need to have my Baby Yoda cup of coffee. Oh, but yeah, I'm excited for today. I'm gonna be vlogging. I'm not really good at this. I don't vlog my videos. I usually just go and do videos with, you know, reviews. You know how it is. But today, we're gonna vlog. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna enjoy each other. So, come along for my birthday. We're gonna have some fun. I'll show you a little bit of part of my life y'all probably don't see.
Happy birthday, babe.
Thank you. Let's see what this here. So exciting. Yeah, buddy. We got the sparrow. Yes. Should I open it? Let's open it. Let's open it. See, let's open it. Let's open the Suspiro. I should do an unboxing. Should I do an unboxing?
Yeah, you probably should open it later.
I'll do an unboxing. Okay, okay. I'll do an unboxing.
All right, Bash, you got something? Yeah. Hand it to him.
What are you giving me? You got something for me too, sir? A little lazy handing. Yes. Oh, I think I know what this is. It's a piece of cotton. No. Oh. Look at that joint right there, boy. Look at that. That's nice, right? Oh. Oh, man. Oh, we got some stuff in here, too. Okay, I can't show you that. We got some cards.
Some verification.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Look at that tourbillon. Look at that.
It's cool.
Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, babe. Thank you, Bash. Appreciate you, man. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I got a couple more gifts that I'll show y'all later. I got a couple more gifts. Babe, what about you?
Yeah,
we're gonna get some strikes, right? It's gonna be, yeah. You can't even tell them that yet. You gotta wait, they gotta be surprised. They're gonna see your ball, don't worry. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, you know now, I got him a new ball, we got Sebastian ball re drilled. He's gonna be bowling with his left hand now. I mean, sire. I said Sebastian. I mean, sire. You know, when you get older, you be telling kids different names. Yes, you do. So now he got his own personal ball drilled to his hand. And we're going to see what his skill set is. Right? I told you, I'm doing 220. And kids going to get it too. I don't care what age you are. Adults that's coming to this shindig, they're going to get it. And I'm not taking no prisoners. We're about to have some fun, though. All right? So I'm going to see y'all in a bit. They're gonna see these strikes happen. All right?
I got everything I need. got money. I got everything I need. Come and see. Are you ready for it?
Reflecting my skills.
Oh,
this is a new ball.
Okay.
And it's my birthday, so I don't want to show off.
But can you tell us, sir, about the flop that happened moments ago?
It went 10 feet northeast. The wind was gusting this way.
His
hands are really small for a man.
Okay.
So they got stuck in the ball.
Okay. So are you saying that the gentleman to your left?
We have to interrupt this program, Sebastian.
Just
got another strike. Good job, my man.
Woohoo!
All right, back to
back to the show. So you're saying is that he has Burger King hands?
Burger King.
Okay. That's what you're saying. Okay.
That's all right.
Do your hands grow on your birthday?
No, something else does.
Oh, that does not help here, sir.
Touche.
So, are we going to see a strike tonight?
I'm going to demonstrate how you throw a perfect strike.
Okay.
Right now.
No pressure.
Take note of how.
Okay.
Listen, midline.
And
the angle was wrong.
What
I was supposed to do is I was supposed to angle it 45 degrees.
Oh, okay.
And grip it.
Okay.
What happened is somebody said, woohoo, and distracted me.
Oh, the end result is that we don't have the strike, though.
No.
Oh, okay.
I gotta pick this impossible stair.
Okay. All right. So we're gonna cut to someone else. We're gonna Leave you this footage. Okay.
Yeah. There you go.
There you go. Good job. So can we discuss the score right now? We're just checking in. We're just checking in.
Oh, we're coming back. We're coming back, believe you.
Who's coming back?
I am. Because you know what happened, right?
Uh-huh.
He gave an open. He opened the door. He said, hey, who's there?
Uh-huh.
I said, me. I'm coming in.
Okay. So sir, how do you feel about the scoring at this point?
I got one adjustment to make in it. I'm closing it out.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Whatever adjustment he think he going to do, ain't going to work.
Okay.
You know why? I'm the last dragon.
So you're really confident in your skill set.
They call me spare man for a reason.
Okay, so you have many spares to spare?
So that's coming back. Almost right there.
Yeah, I can close it up.
Listen, the arm was like, you don't need to crush him because you want him to play another game.
Yeah.
It's his birthday.
Yeah. So what he's saying is he don't really want to destroy you on your day.
I have reports from an anonymous source that there are performance enhancing drugs.
Oh, okay.
In the situation.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
Uh-huh.
I can neither confirm or deny.
Oh, do you have any other people to back this up, this claim?
Yes.
Sir, we're going to ask the gentleman right here, have you heard of any possible performance-enhancing drugs being given to his opponent over here?
Remember who friend you are.
Inquiring minds want to know.
I mean, you can never confirm or deny.
I love my damn
mother
in all in a day.
You know what? The
second game was okay. Below average.
Okay.
We gotta get to 200. Let me ask you a question. How long have you had your ball? 6 months. 6 months. Ask me the same question, sir.
You got your ball this week, and this is the first time you're using it. Yes, I understand.
What was my score? 114.
We're
gonna double that.
Oh, it's 114.
We're gonna test this. We're gonna double that.
Okay.
Woo! That was a tough game. You know, what happens when, you're just a veteran at this game. You know, sometimes you got to warm up. The rookies come in and they think they're going to do everything. But at the end of the day, you know, the score speaks for itself. We're not going to look at the score, but we're going to understand that I was victorious when it counted.
I got a medical condition.
Yeah, it is. It's because a lot of spanking the monkey, but that's not part of the game. Focusing on, I was victorious when it
counted. All right, so we about to sip on some of this. I've been waiting to drink this for my birthday. So it's enough for today. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna put a little bit of that, little sip in that, because this is the 16. That's rare. It's hard to get this one. Then we're gonna have some fun with those. Y'all ready? Get y'all drink on?
No.
No?
Go ahead, Grease.
So.
It's telling you, bro. That's what the can. That's what the can.
Saying Grease.
That's my dad's nickname.
Yeah.
That's what it was. I was like, yeah, shut up.
Little Grease, what's up?
My name is
so much
He-Man, son.
Other than my dad is like the biggest lie in the world.
We had this conversation. He told me some stories.
You think I like that? You think I remind you of that?
Yeah. I think he's talking about the good parts.
Yes, right. See?
That is hilarious.
See?
He has style, but in his era, he has style. In the house of pain of Bobby Brown, I was jumping around and jumping around. Jumping, then I asked her who's the man. She said B.I.G. Then I bust in her E.Y.E. Trusty love. No, I ain't hosting. Charlie, my left, but you don't want to pull it up. Slime in the line with the power with life. Slime green, paint, green, I'm on the inside. She wanna cross me up. Coming out of close. When she coming out of the way.
I'm so stupid. Oh, that shit hit hard. Ah. Ah. This, we should have done double oak on that one. Y'all need to be wild, bro.
Put my hand with it like this, man.
Relax and take notes while I take totes of the marijuana smoke. Throw you in a choke, gun smoke, gun smoke. Biggie Smalls for mayor, the rap slayer, the hooker layer, motherfucker say your prayers. Hail Mary, full of grace, smack the bitch in the face, take her Gucci back, and her North Face off her back, jab her if she act funny with the money. Oh, you got me mistaken, honey, I don't wanna rape ya, I just want the paper, the pizza, the pizza, I'm out like the vapors. Who's the one you call Mr. Macho, the head honcho, swift this like Kumacho, I got so much style, you be down with the stylistics, make up to break up, niggas need to wake up, smell the Indonesia, lead you to a seizure, then fuck your mom, take the skins to amnesia, she don't remember shit, just the two hits, her hitting the floor, and me hitting the clicks, sucking on the tits, had to hook a beggar for the dick, and your mom said, I'll be loved, my dick got rocked quick, I guess I was a combination of House of Pain and Bobby Brown, I was jumping around.
I can't be able to. My baby brother, you see.